Hi, this is Lorena Yeo standing outside 11838 Stephenville out here in Panther Creek Estates. I'd love to show you this beautiful two-story homes, four bedrooms, over 3,400 square feet out here in Panther Creek Estates. Join me as I take you on a tour of what a wonderful home this is. So this is the front of the house. And let's head on inside to see what this house has to offer. So we're inside the house, and to your left, you have this beautiful formal living room, and adjacent to it is this big and tall formal dining room. A view of your front door, and notice the wood floors. And to the right is the office. This office here overlooks to the front of the house. And you have a staircase leading you to the second story. Right before that, this is a half bath. Wood floors extend from the front door into the family room and the kitchen. You have a big island separating the kitchen and the family room. You've got the 42-inch kitchen cabinetry, granite countertops. You have your pantry, stainless steel appliances with your gas cooktop. Here's your breakfast nook along with some window seats. This is a tall fireplace. And the family room overlooks the backyard. And now let's check out the master bedroom. This master bedroom here comes with the built-in cabinet. Double vanities, tile, stand-up shower, and this tub here is a whirlpool, your master closet with a window. This has two closets, and the second one to the right here, you have your utility room area, and the door there leads you into the garage. So your view as you step up in the morning, this is what you look at. And let's head on upstairs. Here we are at the top of the stairs. You walk into this media / game room section. This is huge. Overlooks the backyard of the house. And you have three bedrooms upstairs. Have your first bedroom here. These bedrooms are huge, and these two remaining bedrooms upstairs is adjoining to a Jack and Jill bathroom. You've got a closet, a sink on its own. You've got is bathroom here and another sink adjoining to another bedroom. You have two bathrooms upstairs, so this makes the second one. I'm gonna show you the view as you stand here, overlooking the kitchen, family room, and into the entry of the house. Now let's head on outside to check out the backyard. So here we are at the backyard. Giving you another look.
So what do you think about this home out here at 11838 Stephenville in the Creek Estates? This home features 4 bedrooms over 3100 square foot, huge and open spacious floor plan out here in Frisco, Texas. I'd love to show it to you, Lorena Yeo with 316 Team Realty, your locally owned Frisco, Texas real estate brokerage. Bye for now.